about an old woman who gives a very unique gift. It is a story of sincerity and selflessness. The story is also about Shakyamuni Buddha. Let me tell you the story of the poor woman's lamp. The poor woman's lamp, a Buddhist parable. In the days of Shakyamuni Buddha, there was a city called Raja Griha in the state of Magadha. An old woman lived there. She had deep faith in Buddha's teachings. One day, she saw a long procession of carts. They were carrying many barrels of flax oil that King Ajatashatru had sent as an offering to Shakyamuni Buddha to light the evening lamps. The old woman was very moved, and she also wanted to make an offering to the Buddha. But she had no money. What could she give? She had an idea. She cut off her hair and sold it. With that money, she could only buy a small quantity of flax oil. She went to offer it to the Buddha with great sincerity and faith.
Please accept it.
That night, strong winds blew from Mount Sumeru. All other lamps went out. Only the poor woman's lamp continued to burn throughout the night. When day broke, people tried to blow out the lamp, but it kept glowing all the more brightly.
"Stop, stop. This old woman donated the oil with all her sincerity. She was not looking for any recognition due to her selfless spirit. She will surely attain happiness."
So, what did we learn from the story? King Ajatashatru donated many barrels of oils, but his lamps went out because there was arrogance and pretension behind his offering.
And the poor woman could give only a little oil. Yet the Buddha was really pleased because it was a totally selfless and sincere act. So let us never pretend and always act with honesty.
Yeah.